juicy bags.
So this bag has just so much juice to it. Look at
it. It's a nice little leather bag.
It has a short strap thingy.
And a long. These little buckles on it.
This is pretty much a video on what I take in my purse, what I travel with, so I hope you enjoy this. Let's get started.
Okay, starting with this bag, we have a front pocket that is mirrored on the other side. Also a pocket. So, let's start there and see what's inside. Masks, because I heard those are actually pretty important nowadays here on Earth. So, I carry a couple. This is like my, it's actually a little bit small, but it has Disney princesses on it, and I just think it's so cute, and it's pink, my favorite color, so. And then I think, this is also, it was on the other pocket, but this is like a nice mask. Its material is very, very soft. Very soft. It has its little beads on it. That I really, really like. So, just very, very pretty. For more of a nicer occasion, so I keep both of these masks inside, just in case. This is definitely a must. My vegan care balm. Excuse me. It's a vanilla shear and cucumber extract formula generated for lips and skin. And how cute is this little recycled bottle? Vegan, cruelty-free, which is important. It comes in this tube. Squeeze it on your finger, that's what I do, and apply it as so. So, my lips tend to get chapped, so I like to use this one if I'm not rocking a lip gloss because of, you know, obviously wearing masks, so. So we got that, let's see. Also, I don't really remember what all is in here. Nail glue for my fellow friends who like to wear fake nails. Sometimes I like to just, you know, if a nail pops off, then you need to be able to like put it back on. So I love this. Very strong glue as well. So it definitely will. I have glued my fingers together before with this. Okay. Moving on. So that's it for that pocket. Oh. I
hand sanitizer. I actually have a lot of these little hand sanitizers. This one just happens to be my lemon ice. My lemon ice hand sanitizer. So I keep them in very random places so that way if I ever catch myself without it, I have it. Makes a nice fun plasticky sound. Now for the inside of the purse, there are 1, 2, 3 compartments. And it's kind of nice because you can separate in the purse. Let's see. So. First compartment, I have the keys. My keypad for my car, which is broken. I think automobiles are great. Rockets are also nice too, but I see cars. Fan, for those of you who don't know, and this is my Star Wars Jedi keychain. It's like a bendable plastic. I try to keep things that are light on my keys because I know that can wear down the ignition. So if you didn't know that, don't keep big things on your keychains. And all my random keys, of course. Normal, right? You would keep this in your purse if you carry a purse, right? You're doing pretty good. And so, I know not every human really carries pine cones in their purse, but they're kind of like good luck charms to me. That is it for the first fold. And then my main pocket has my wallet.
Loungefly wallet. It makes such a fun sound. I love. How fun this fabric is. I know it looks a little old and worn down. Years. And on the front we have my favorite pin. This is a pin that I don't know if I traded or found maybe at Hot Topic or one of those stores. One of those stores. And it's actually from Fantasia. If you're a Disney fan and you seen Fantasia, then you have to absolutely, you have to see it. It is so cute, and the scene is so cute with the donkey and the, like, the Greek god, and he's, like, drinking his wine and always drunk, and the centaurs are coming around, and, oh, it's just such a fun time. And then my police badge from my grandfather, and then this little avocado. So nice to hold all my things. Right now I have all my cards and stuff. I could fit a lot into this wallet. It's like a Subway sandwich up in this wallet, let me tell you, because I will put everything up in here. So this is my thought notebook. I have a notebook for just about everything. I have a notebook for mental health. I have a notebook for songwriting, for story ideas, for job, well, like life things, of course. And then I have my planner, which I keep all the day-to-day things and what I want to do for you guys and all that stuff. So this is mine. It is written in the Stars Journal. And these are, I have a lot in here. These are all journal entries dating back to this brush, let me tell you, it's not just because it's pink. I promise, I guarantee, it's not just because it's pink. This brush is so good for curls. It's so good, and, like, the way it goes through knots, it just seamlessly goes through your hair, and I swear by this brush. Multiple, just in case. Oh, this thing. Also something I swear by. Nothing.
cleaner. So it comes with a solution. Nozzle, and what you do is you spray your device, and then you can use these bars, these rims, to clean the screen, as so. So it's really nice, and then you can wash it. Or something. You never know when you will need just a little help. A pen for writing down anything. Step into the magic Disneyland parade pen. Yeah. Step into. Okay. And surprisingly, I don't have anything in my third pocket. Pretty much my earth bag. Now moving on to my space bag. Okay, let's see. Here she is. Like I said, here on Earth, I still travel with it because it's just so cute, so cute, so cute. So, what do you know? Hand sanitizer. Again, I use a lot of this one. When I'm leaving Earth, just a courtesy. Oh my goodness. I must have left this. They're Disneyland tickets. To the park. I don't know why I have them in my space bag. Was over there flying by the castle, so I was like, I'm a moon god.
With me, so even when I'm traveling and I'm not here with you, I'm still thinking about you. Okay, let's see now what else. An extra phone case, I like this one to travel in space with because obviously it has my zodiac sign. Sign here, and it's just really fun. It's just really fun. So that's that. Oh, this is my little sewing kit. You never know. Sometimes you bust a seam. Sometimes you run into something where, sometimes you run into someone or you run into another part of a planet that you're unfamiliar with, and depending on what it's like, sometimes your clothes don't really match what the planet's energy is, and sometimes you have to create a new outfit. So I have some needles here, some pins, yarn, all colors. I have blue, purple, yellow, orange, red, green, all pretty colors. I call this the little pumpkin, that you put the pins in. These bad boys. They come with me everywhere. I use them for so many things. They have so many purposes that it's really nice to have them around. So, and then, another brush here. This one is mostly for the rock samples that I collect. Brushing away any dust so I can get the absolute finest details of each species. Gosh, another brush for the rock samples. This one is a thicker brush. I use this for application of moon dust mostly, but sometimes depending on the day and depending on who I meet, use this for stress relief too. My little Gomora, she's my good luck charm. So she has a little hand that moves like this, up and down. Do, 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 do. She's not a big dancer, but in the right company, she might. So, she's my little warrior protector that I take with me. She's amazing. And then I think, lastly, I have to share is this pen, which is super cute. And so, I'm such a daydreamer, so I always have my notes and stuff that I like to jot down. Sometimes I just write it in the sky, and I can remember it in my head too, so. Super cute. And it rolls. enjoyed this little video. Let me know if you want to see anything more like this, or was this just, you know, a once in a while thing to do, because I do enjoy sharing with you a little bit more of my life and the crazy things that I see. So, I greatly appreciate you, and please, like always, never hesitate to click on this little box, click on any of my videos if you're having a rough day and you need a little love and support. So, you're not alone. The ASMR community is incredible, as you already know. So, please, don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see more of my kooky craziness. So, anyway, love you so much, Gemma.